fired up. Got Phong Vuong, head cook of the XTreme Texas Cookers.
Hey, George.
And Scotty.
What's going on, man?
What's up, man? Hey. About to fire up the new Grill-Meister.
We got this high efficient grill here. Just how much charcoal should I put in there, George?
That, my friend, is more than enough. That's enough.
You thinking?
Yeah,
right.
That's plenty. That and a piece of wood. That's all you need.
I got wood.
The high three sides of this grill really protect your meat, cross breeze, wind, all that good stuff.
Awesome. Looks like it.
Yes, sir. What are y'all doing today?
We're doing pork loins.
Looks like we good on there. Shrimp.
No, the head is going to be.
Love it.
Chicken.
Oh, we got a few, some T-bones.
Yeah, baby.
Can't wait.
And what's this over here?
Ribs.
Beautiful, man.
Put the ribs on. And we got some pork.
So we're gonna grill and smoke here. We got our 48-inch Grill-Meister. Pushing it up right now. Y'all can't see it, but the fire grade in this adjustable charcoal grill is solid stainless steel.
Here at Pitmaker, we know that the highest area of wear and tear on the pit on this charcoal grill is that fire grate.
Christening it up. Yeah, baby. Woo! How about some nice slow smoke rib to go with your tailgating party?
This is a great bed and everything, but the door opens the wrong way.
You're supposed to prep over here on the table, but we're in rain.
I know.
So we're prepping under the tent.
Awesome.
Oh, dude.
Pork
tenderloin. I love it.
Cinch it up with no smoke coming through the doors. Done.
That, my friend, is a barbecue bolt.
Happiness is a tight fit.
That's right. Say that again.
Happiness is a tight fit.
That's awesome.
Woo. I hear it texting, baby.
Throwing the shrimp on the fire, man. That's what I'm talking about. That's heart healthy food there, Phong.
Thanks.
We gotta take a break from barbecue every now and then, huh, Scott?
We're gonna wrap it in some bacon and put some cream cheese on it.
Okay, never mind. We're gonna kill all the healthy stuff.
Alright.
You know, Stevie Ray is the perfect music for this scene.
Yeah,
I love it.
It's a grill shrimp, yeah.
Yep.
Just seems to go hand in hand.
Just barbecue and tailgating, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Pitmaker. That's how to do it, man. Woo! Can't wait. Phong? Are you using any kind of special XTreme Texas Cookers technique to grill these steaks on this Grill-Meister?
It's the best spices that we have. This is our secret sauce that we use on these steaks.
It smells great. It looks even better. Those are some serious T-bones, man. Where'd you find them? How big are they? How long does it take to grill per side, man?
I normally do about good 5 to 8 minutes, depending on the fire.
Yeah?
You get a good fire. I like a sear. Get them on, you know, like medium rare, perfect steak. That's the only way to eat steak.
Medium rare. Beautiful, man. You got the air dampers all the way open, I see down here.
Yeah, I got it open so that we can get some good fire. I like to cook my steak hot.
Beautiful.
There you go.
Yeah, baby. Sear that sucker. Rain or shine.
Need to flip the script.
Tailgating here. Pitmaker. Premiering the new Dewalt trailer, man. Take a look at that. Yep. Woo! Got blasted with the steam here.
Looking good.
Hold on. Okay, open it back up. Ribs, pork loin. Beautiful, man.
Nice clothes.
to show you what we got going on here at the Pitmaker Tailgating Party. I just made myself a plate.
Got some homemade potato salad, some smoked boudin, some grilled shrimp,